USB got corrupt or become inaccessible due to raw or invalid file system. In this video, we are going to show you how to format a flash drive using CMD in Windows 10 to access the drive again. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. To format a USB flash drive using CMD, you need to open command prompt first. Write CMD in the search box and open the command prompt as administrator. After that, plug your USB flash drive into your computer. Now type disk part and press enter. Write command list volume and press enter. When you execute this command, you will see the list of disk volumes on your computer. Then type select volume 8 and press enter. Now you have to write the command format fs equals ntfs quick to format the drive. The above command is for NTFS file system, but if you want to replace it with FAT32, then replace NTFS with FAT32. The command will be like format fs equals FAT32 quick. Although you can access the USB drive after it is formatted using CMD, you have now lost all your data on it. So how to recover data from a formatted flash drive? Tenorshare 4DDIG is a powerful USB data recovery tool that can retrieve any formatted, deleted, corrupted, or lost data in simply 3 steps. Apart from that, 4DDIG is capable to recover data from Windows, Mac, SD card, external devices, digital camera, and more with 1,000+ file types supported. To recover data from a formatted USB flash drive, download and install 4DDIG on your computer. Launch the software and connect your formatted USB flash drive. After this software detects the drive, you just select it and click start to proceed. Now, 4DDIG will start scanning and finding formatted files from USB. After the scanning, you can choose files to preview and then click recover to save them to a different partition. This is all about how to format a flash drive using CMD Windows 10. For data recovery from formatted drive, just give Tenorshare 4DDIG a try and it won't let you down. Subscribe to our channel if you want more useful tips. See you next time.